Hello, I'm going to show you how to replace the front brakes on a 2011 Mitsubishi Lancer. First, securely jack the car, remove the tire, and remove the two caliper bolts behind the disc brake. Now, move the caliper away and secure it on top so that it won't pull on the brake line. Remove the brake pads. Remove the caliper bracket by removing its two bolts in the back. Remove the old disc brake. You can also lightly tap it with a hammer if it's stuck, and if you're not reusing the disc. Now wipe clean the new disc rotor's brake surface with brake cleaner, acetone, or alcohol. Place the rotor on the studs and put back a caliper bracket. You can use some brake grease to make the pad springs stick and to lube the pad's race, but don't put grease on the rotor. Place your new brake pads in the springs race. You now have to press the caliper's piston in order to make the caliper fit the new pads. To do this, remove the brake fluid cap in the engine bay. You can place an old pad on the piston and use a tool to pry it in. This is how it should look like when you're done. Put some brake slide grease that is safe for rubber boots or some silicone paste on the caliper's bolts where the caliper will slide. Now put the caliper on the new brake pads and bolt it back on.